I took a bride in the Badlands, 1852. And she was warm as the morning sun that shone in the morning dew. There were wars upon our land, but could not settle down. The years went by, we watched our people die. We laid them in the ground. I watched my sons grow tall and strong, but one by one they fell. My daughter was raped by the cavalry. I wish them all to hell. I wish them all to hell. Custer said to Crazy Horse, wolves are on your heels. Crazy Horse said the wolves will howl when they see you kneel. The battles were raging and the bullets flew, and the skies turned red. The men all fought unto the end. The women and the children fled. And Sitting Bull was killed in the stockade for the crime of being proud. The people all went with Bigfoot to find the renegade chief Red Cloud. I caught a bullet in my knee. I passed out from the pain. And when I finally came to again, they said my wife had been slain. They said my wife had been slain. Custer said to Crazy Horse, can you feel my blood on your heels? Crazy Horse said the sound of a heartbeat is a sound you'll never feel. They dug a grave in the back of the church, laid my people in the ground, buried my wife and my last long son. I hung my heavy head down. The medicine man, he gathered us together, his distance in his eyes. And before he spoke a word, he raised his hand to the sky. Though our battles have been lost, no one has been won. Though it be 100 years, we will overcome. We will overcome. He lifted his head and he said once more, turn your eyes to the east. Soon the morning sun will come. No war can cause to cease. No war can cause to cease.